I thought it was a little bit of a tough call. I'm not sure she should have been taken down. She wasn't beaten very far. She just had a tough trip. She was kind of buried down on the rail at Aqueduct, which I don't think was really the place to be that day. So, you know, this might be her last start before she goes to breeding shed. She's a beautiful mare. Hopefully we can get her some black type.